Hi, good morning to my all students. I hope you all are very fine. Today I will take class 8 computers. Subject computer, chapter name computer networking. So let's start today's class. Computer networking. What is the term? Define network. It is the interconnection of different objects.
Yes.
And it is the networking means is the process to connect several computers. I have designed here one system format. This is an internet connected with cable modem as well as router. We all know that modem help us to catch the signal from the satellite, and this modem shares the signal to router. Router will help us to spread the signal with the other machines, and this is server as well as this is switch. Here I have designed four system, and you can call as workstation. These individual four workstations connected with each other through a cable. That is actually called network. And here switch is there. This switch is connected to a hardware, that name is printer. I have just designed only one printer. Any of these four workstations want to print, so that particular workstation can print through that printer. It is easy when we will connect our computers to a network. Otherwise, it is not possible to share hardware with another system. Yes. Next one is called advantages of network. First advantage is networking allows sharing of files and information to each other. Second one, sharing hardware and software. I have already told, I have only used here only one printer for these four workstations. That means I have shared this hardware with these four workstations. We can share software as well as using network. And the next one is provides an improved communication link between users in a network. When these four machines will connect to a network, then it is possible to improve the communication link between that users. Okay. Now, when we will share our file or data to another machine or another workstation when they are connected in a network, then what are the components needed for this data communication? Components are, first is called message, second one is called sender, third one is called receiver, fourth one is called medium, and the last one is called protocol. We will just know what is message. The information is called message. Second one, sender. The device that sends the message. Receiver, the device that receives the message. Next one is called medium. That means physical path. Through this physical path, message will pass from one workstation to another workstation. Next one is called protocol. Protocol means a set of rules for data communication. Okay. Next part I will discuss with you, that is types of network. These types of network basically divides in few parts on the basis of their geographical area. Yes. Types of network on the basis of their geographical area. We all know that one. First one is called PAN. The full form of PAN is Personal Area Network. Personal Area Network. Next one is called LAN. Full form of LAN is Local Area Network. Next one is called CAN, that is Campus Area Network. The last, that is MAN, Metropolitan Area Network. This is last one, that is called WAN. Full form of WAN is Wide Area Network. Okay, dear students, I hope you all understood this session. I will discuss in brief way these all types of network in my next class. Today, up to this, I hope you all like this video. So don't forget to subscribe this channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon. Have a great day. Thank you. Bye bye.